up, everybody? How y'all doing this morning? Today we're going to a new pond, one that I don't normally fish. It's a little bit of a walk, that's why I don't usually fish it. But I mean, it's a bigger pond. It's in the vicinity of the other ponds I mostly fish. Man, it feels great this morning. It's August, late August, and it is 67 degrees this morning. It hasn't been this cool, so it's gonna be a great opportunity to get out there and really enjoy it, really spend some time out there. So let's get out there.
All right, well, let's get to it. I'm gonna start with this popper. It's morning time, so let's get the top part bite out the way. See if I can get this out there. New pond, we haven't been here in about 6 months since we've been out here. Probably longer than that. Look at that. First cast. Be nice if I get one on my first cast. Actually, the rule is you don't want one on your first cast. Because that's the curse. First cast curse. I just see something jump over the wall. This is... right out there. There's movement out there. I definitely see movement. Something hit. Did I got it? Are you kidding me? Look at that, y'all. Oh my gosh. He had on his big boy pants. Look at that. Let's get the release. All right, that's one for me. All right, well, get your stuff packed up. Make one more bomb cast right here. So you wanna walk over towards the dam or you walk that way? Which way? Record our journey to this other side. As we fish this pond that we haven't been in about a year. Fish that shade, it looks like you're ready to run right to it. She knows where the fish is at. I'm gonna go with a heavier popper to get it a lot further. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh! You see it? He totally missed it. If I was patient, I would have just left it there, but I yanked it and pulled it all the way back out the water. Cannot believe it. Big old target like this and he missed it. I'm gonna try to catch this in the shade. What I was looking for. There you go. It's not often I miss a fish on the popper. Gotta say, I'm awfully surprised. I didn't know. He's a good one too. He just can't see. He got all the grass in his eyes. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, he sees me now. There we go. This is probably the best fish I've caught in a while. He's gonna be 2 pounds. Yeah, that's gonna be 2 pounds all day. Right at 2 pounds. Get it moving. I think the move is going to be the rattle trap. Let's see if I made the right call. I hope a monster devours it. Man, I love the way that thing sounds coming to the water. Rap! Son of a gun. Tighten that bad boy up just a tad. I think I got one. Oh yeah, I got one. Yep. Oh, he's a fighter. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh God, he's diving deep. Ugh. Don't get off. Oh yes, that's a good one. Oh my God, he almost got me hooked. Oh yes, that is a good one. That's a 3 pounder right there. I was fishing along that grass. I mean, I knew eventually one would come out and get it. That's not quite three. It's probably 2.5. Two 12. How's it going? Yeah, almost three. 2.11. Okay. Try to find some nice clear water to let this guy off at. Really none. Alright. Knew the rattle trap was the move. Not quite a three. I'm looking for a three or four. Actually, I'm looking for a 6 or 7 or 8. It's an all day kind of bait. We're definitely fishing the right bank. The wind's blowing at us. You know something else I just thought about too? Those two fish I caught earlier are the first fish caught out of here for us. Either one of us. Ain't it? Fish or mine grass? Oh, I do got one. I said, do I have a fish or what is that? Wow, didn't even know I had that fish was on. So for the one time I didn't say nothing, like, yeah, I got a bite. He's trying to jump. I'm gonna grab him without him jumping. It is. The smallest one of the day. Probably about a half pounder. Are you ready?